In your English class today, we will write two words with letter F. So at first, mention CW and date 14/09/2021. So on the top you can write F for fish and F for frog. Fish spelling is F-I-S-H, fish, and frog F-R-O-G, frog. First letter should be capital and the other's letter should be small. So here we will write fish, F-I-S-H, fish, and frog, F-R-O-G, frog. Again, fish, F-I-S-H, fish, frog, F-R-O-G, frog, F-I-S-H, and F-R-O-G. So this way you will complete your full page with fish and frog.